to a part where Steven takes your hat and you just like walk up camera and you're like, bastard. And whoever was running the camera was like, what happened? And you were like, stole my hat.
We are not looking, he just saw it on the camera. Oh, crushed!
Yeah, so
it's a bear.
This is a bear level in two ways. Because there's also a runaway from the camera on the back of a bear. Fuck, I did the exact same thing last night. That fucking shit-eating grin, too.
I forget, you know, it's been a while, it's been about a year since we did Crash 3, maybe?
Yeah.
Were there any levels like this in Crash 3? Like, running towards the
yeah,
camera?
Yeah, that's the
Triceratops.
That's another.
Oh, yeah. This is another one that they carried over.
This is the Naughty Dog staple. This is in, like, all their games.
Was this in one? I don't remember this being in one.
Yeah, the like boulder. This.
Yeah.
Fuck off, Gecko.
Fuck you, Gex.
Geico.
Fuck off, Gex. I'm glad you got on the N64 and got to speak less. Thank God. Oh, no.
Oh, there's a family of bears!
What do you call a family of bears?
A family?
Bam.
Okay.
Some fam.
Bursteins?
The Bernstein Bears.
Oh, Jesus.
Do we need to broach that topic here, by the way? Because that's some fucking bullshit. Bernstein versus Bernstein.
The fuck are you talking about?
So, I'm one of those people who remember,
Fuck, Polar Bear!
I'm one of those people who remember all of that as the Bernstein Bears. Yeah. S-T-E-I-N. It's actually the Stein Bears. The Bernstein?
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure it's the Bernstein Bears.
No, it's Bernstein, but I remember it Bernstein.
I love all those fake covers. Like, there's one I saw the other day, it's like they're walking outside a church, and it's like, actually, we worship Satan.
I thought you were going to reference the Rick and Morty fan art, where they're on the cover, like, replacing an E with an A. Like, going back in time and fucking around with that theory, but yeah.
I think...
Oh, there's something out this
so
way.
So bringing up controversies.
Oh, God.
Right.
Okay, hold on.
Do you guys remember when Crash had a big boob girlfriend?
Jeez.
Did you know? Crash used to have a big boobed girlfriend. Subscribe for more. Oh, fuck.
So, Gareth, I saw this. I saw this the other day, and I'm not sure, so much sure if Chris would remember this or not.
Oh, I thought my game froze. I was like, no.
So apparently, there's a big controversy online with two different camps
of
people
course.
Who feel very strongly about which is the right answer.
Sonic Adventure 1 versus Sonic Adventure 2?
No.
Oh.
There's a... You know that the episode of The Simpsons where they move... where Homer works for Hank Scorpio?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's that scene where he throws his moccasins out the door.
Get the hell out of here!
Get the hell out of here! And then he turns to Homer and he says, have you ever seen a man say goodbye to a shoe? And Homer chuckles to himself and says, yeah, once.
Yeah.
Shit. There's two camps of people.
I'm of the camp that he's referring to what just happened 2 seconds earlier.
Me too.
Yeah.
No, wait. No, I'm not. Fuck you. I just remembered.
I agree with you. No, wait. I don't.
I think he's referring to like something else that happened to him.
I don't. I think his Homer's that stupid. He'd be like, yep, once.
Yeah, that's it. Just let me explain it for the people watching.
Yeah, because I spaced out.
Okay, there's a... When he does this, he asks Homer, you know, have you ever seen a man say goodbye to a shoe? And Homer goes, yeah, once. There's two camps of people. One camp says that he's referring to what just happened. That he's talking... He's seeing a man say goodbye to a shoe as he's talking about Hank Scorpio doing it. There's another camp that believes that Homer's life is so ridiculous that he has seen that happen before. And he's just like, yeah.
This is a pretty ridiculous
what
thing.
What the fuck? Why the fuck is this a debate in the Simpsons fandom for?
I don't know.
Well,
we need to discuss
the war of Homer Simpson's life.
It's the only thing fuck. I think that... It's the only thing that I think has ever been worth debating.
Oh, okay. In life? Oh.
Can you get killed by them?
The bears?
Yeah, if you... Like, yeah. Once they...
Oh, stop, once they're there?
If you go up to them, can they, like, eat you or something?
I would...
I think they do. I remember that.
I feel like you can fuck with them, but maybe I'm just really optimistic about Naughty Dog in the 90s. Oh, no. Turning. I guess we can find out now.
Would it be there?
No.
Oh, it's dead.
I think he could, like, jump on his nose or something and get lives.
See, I was pretty sure that...
Whoa!
I was almost certain... That they ate you.
Maybe that was a three thing?
Maybe it's if you don't die, like once they're still moving, they do.
Could be that.
No, it's not a three thing, because every time a Triceratops chases you and three,
uh-huh.
they always end on a hill. Like they won't chase you. Oh, and they're up above you.
Yeah, fair point. Fucking look at this guy remembering Crash games.
I miss the Warhog music.
All right, Johnny.
What?
The Warhog, not the Warhog.
The Warhog?
Because in all of Johnny's old videos, he'd call it the Warhog.
He did?
Yeah.
No, I meant Warthog. Like, when you Warhog in Crash 1.
I instantly thought Unleashed. I'm like,
I knew casual. What you were talking about, but you mispronounced it.
I did what? It's like off for one letter.
Whoa, whoa.
I got a little caught up in
this. That's the dumbest thing to, like, point out. Like, the other day, when I was driving and talking, and you were like, you said screen crab, or, like, something. And I was like, no, I'm pretty sure I said screen grab. And you were like...
You said screen crab.
You're a fucking asshole, because that wasn't even it!
No, you said scream. Grab.
TJ, you should have been focusing more on a conversation, to
yeah.
be quite
and
honest.
And not watching Smash streams while driving!
Whoa!
So, fuck that polar bear, I guess, because he's dead. Crash gets a new polar bear a few months later.
Just like Yoshi, he's fuck him.
He doesn't name it after the old polar bear, because that brings back too much pain.
One of my favorite memes that I saw
Jesus
in high school
Christ.
Was it was a really well done picture of Mario jumping off Yoshi, what? Like to get the extra height on the jump. Yeah. And the Yoshi's, like, falling into the pit, but it's got, like anime crying eyes.
Jeez.
And it says, damn you, you traitorous swine.
Nowadays, they'd slap some fucking stormtrooper on that meme. Traitor. Get it?
You know what I'm saying, fam?
He just coughed. Poor Cortex, he's sick.
That's why he needs the crystals.
The crystals. I decided not to do subtitles, by the way, so...
This game even have them?
No, I mean, I start jogging in the earlier parts about editing them in. I'm not fucking doing that.
Did you already do all 5 levels?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was paying attention.
I had a pretty good head start since I had some practice.
Oh, shit, man! I think this fight is way better than his fight in 3.
Oh, yeah.
His fight in 3 is pathetic.
Tiny's my favorite Crash boss character.
I think it's kind of lame, at least in this one. Because he's a big bulky character, and all he does is jump. Like, what's that gonna do with anything? Stop fucking jumping. You got muscles, idiot. Your legs are fucking tiny. Dumbo.
Get it?
That's why
I'm
tiny!
Did you never get that, Chris?
What? Why he has a shitty boss pattern?
Sure.
Why he doesn't fight instead of jump? No, I never got that. I got the irony of his name.
Because his legs kind of... He's got some bitchin' sneaks, though.
Oh, I thought he was gonna die.
Oh, that's upsetting. I forgot he doesn't have the animation. Like, that he, you know, defeated you.
I wonder if Tiny wears Vans. Converse kind of guy?
Yes.
I figured TJ might have an answer since
he likes the bosses
so much.
I always... That's the only reason I like red Converse was because Tiny wore...
Is it Tiny?
Yeah.
Jesus. Wait. Gareth, you would know this. We watch cutscenes. In the reboot, doesn't he talk like Mike Tyson or something?
Tiny,
he talked to that fucking like stereotypical.
So.
Yeah. Oh, great.
Oh, that was a good jump.
I got mixed up because I didn't think I'd clear that long jump.
I know, right?
And then I was just like, oh, what do I do with this power?
What do I do with this power?
I can make long jumps.
It's great power.
By the way,
responsibility.
That character
absolute
icon
power
up top.
Corrupts, absolutely.
That character icon up top. Fantastic.
Oh yeah.
That is the shit eating his grin in any Crash game. I retract what I said earlier about the polar bears.
I love how daintily he jumps on.
Yeah.
He jumps like a ballerina. It's beautiful.
Yeah, he's jumping on floating platforms, and he's got to weigh like 400 pounds.
How come? How
Look
come,
how muscly he is.
How come when he falls down, the platform is bringing back, but when we fall down, they don't bring us back?
Yeah, fuck off, Naughty Dog.
That's the same bullshit like in the final boss fight in 3. Fucking the evil moss bring helps Cortex out. Our moss don't do fucking shit!
Kuka just fuck off!
Kuka.
I don't remember that fucking tiger doing anything, he's right on!
Shit.
Damn.
This boss is a little tough, TBH. Wish I had that 3DS 3D slider so I could more accurately gauge positions. right, I Miyamoto?
Hate the 3DS. Oh,
no. Help! Oh, he fucked himself. Cool.
See, I always thought.
Do you see that? Right. See that? All right, Tiny.
That's a big glitching.
Fuck off, Tiny. No one likes you other than TJ.
From a design point, I like him. He's just given really crappy boss fights.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Shit, fam.
Oh god, this is gonna be the actual roadblock for me. I had a little luck with the levels, and now the boss.
I can't believe Chris could kill Tiny, easiest boss in the Crash franchise.
All right, Donkey. Jesus, didn't know you were a viewer.
Wasn't even my Donkey. That was my argumentative viewer voice.
Same thing. TBH.
I love it if we ever get around to doing Crash 1 and Chris comes in Papu Papu.
It's a little tricky, to be honest.
Fuck, I love that name. Papu Papu.
Papu Papu.
Papu Papu?
I call dibs on Pinstripe Pitaroo.
Fuck no, my
Mighty number 9.
My name! That's my favorite. Well, that was unfair.
That was my fault. I waited.
I love that boss fight because he's just, there's no skill. He's just trying to shoot you with a fucking Tommy gun. Yeah. And then he dances around when he thinks he's got you.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
And you hide behind this, like, overturned couch. Like,
I know!
What the fuck is.
The boss fight is great!
If anyone else wants a crack at this, by the way, you're more than welcome.
Okay, if you die again, give it a.
Oh, fuck. I wasn't intentional, but. Oh!
Jump.
It's
jump,
very late.
Jump, slide.
Jump, beat, jump. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
My fucking man Tiny knows how to jump diagonally.
I thought this was like the Pokemon game. You don't fucking move diagonally.
You do now in a new game.
Pretty sneaky, Tiny.
Connect 3. Oh, he's mad. Can I jump back in that platform he came from?
Yep. He's pissed.
Oh God, this ain't gonna end so well.
Yeah, this is my mother.
I jumped!
Yeah, she's pissed.
I jumped immensely.
I hope she's not too mad at me. Here she is.
Oh, she's pissed.
I gotta go, Tiny. I gotta go do chores. Okay, Tiny, I'm back.
No.
Yep.
That's close.
No, you almost pulled me. I like the fit. Look at that. They kind of go the way you stand on them. That's an odd level of detail you didn't really get in like PS1 era games.
What? Nice. No. Yes.
So, like, so if I on, look, if I go on that side, it leans that way.
Oh, that's what you mean. Yeah,
that's
kind
of cool. You don't really get that. You can't jump yet because I ain't got fucking platforms to move on to.
Oh, you watch him. See, some of this shit with the D-pad is just like archaic. That's the word.
If you die one more time, let me try.
Okay, and you know what? It's also annoying. I am used to playing this with the dual shock because the native Crash Bandicoot 2 worked out with that. Just because we're using this on the PS3, it's not very good.
Oh, that's right. They added it into some late copies, didn't they?
Yeah.
I think mine was.
My copy had it.
That, or I just remember Crash 3 more than 2.
Get Fox Club!
And so are you!
Very nice.
Go, jump move!
It's your move!
Do 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 do.
What? Okay.
Sure.
No!
Yeah. If we could just jump on him then, make him go down even further. Or just stab him.
Crash just takes out a knife.
What the fuck? Whoa!
I hope on the future Crash game, you can throw Aku like a boomerang. That'd be cool.
Shit, what was that? Ty the Tasmanian Tiger?
Oh, I love Ty the Tasmanian Tiger!
How did I know you would
have Struth! Are they bringing him? They're releasing it?
They brought him back. There was a fourth game.
There was a fourth game? Oh,
I think it was a 2D game on Steam.
I just remember. But, no, I remember they like remastered the original game.
I think that. Recently. Yeah, I think that's out. I've never played
it. Why would
them?
You remaster
I never played it, but I remember his, like, the commercial.
That's all I
it's
remember.
It's like him walking through, like.
No.
Shit.
It's like him walking through like a hospital.
Oh, this is our first game over screen. Yeah. It's really good in this game. Because he just shits on you.
But it's like, you need me to do shit, Cortex.
I just love the...
The eyes.
The eyes, yeah. Like,
Like, the commercial team, like, going through, like, video game heroes world in a hospital, and it's like, Spyro, Crash, and Sonic, like, in bandages. Yeah. Was Gex included or not? They end up
loving... The fuck no, Gex wasn't included.
It's Gex. Nobody likes Gex, Garrett. Get a grip.
Lewis does.
Oh, stop. Shit.
My brain scratch, bro. Lewis does.
Stop trying to make Gex a thing. It's not going to be a thing.
You know, it's funny. I, like, years ago, on an English, like, Nintendo magazine, they made, like, these like, power cards with Nintendo characters, and Gex was the Joker card in it.
What?
Can we, please play Gex 2 sometime? I don't want to play the whole game. Just some of it.
I've only ever played 3. Oh. And I've only ever played the English version of 3 with a different voice actor and a different voice I greatly prefer for Gex, Danny John Jewell, the voice of Cat from Red Dwarf.
Who was the English version? I don't even remember.
What do you mean English version? What, you mean like the
English,
American?
English Gex. Sorry, American Gex.
Dana Gould?
Dana Gould?
Who? Have you guys played this fucking... I've never even touched a Gex game!
You haven't even finished SA2, so who gives a fuck what you think?
What do you mean, how did we play it? We got the disc and put it in the fucking console, DJ. Dana Gould, what's he been in?
Fuck knows. He's pretty...
I've got him stuck in a loop!
I wouldn't say he's a super famous comedian, but he's pretty funny.
If they reboot Gex, would you want it to be... Who's that fucking comedian everyone thought was funny? Like... Dane Cook?
Dane Cook, yeah.
Oh, God,
could
no.
Could he be our new Gex?
Christ.
So I'm in the Burger King drive-thru, right?
Tail so time! I got an itchy asshole, and...
Then I scratch my tail and say, tail time!
Only if he can make a joke about how much he hates AVGN.
This fucking nerd, fucking Ghostbusters. He was a producer on The Simpsons from 2000 to 2012.
Yep.
Of course. How would I not know that? How would I know that?
I think Dane Gould's pretty funny.
I just, it's a biased thing. I just, the first voice I heard for Gex was Danny John Jules. So that's why I'm like, he's my voice.
Gex 3, Deep Cover Gecko.
We need more Agent Extra.
And the King of Queens as the guy.
Who's that? Yeah, he was the guy.
The guy.
I'm pretty sure he was a guy that,
Oh, it was a guy, was he?
No,
just the guy. Just the guy.
It literally says the guy.
I think he's talking about Dana Gould played a guy who lived at a house that Doug delivered to. Remember, because he was like a UPS guy.
Can I try
guy.
Again? Thank you.
At a UPS like parody, and he kept trying to deliver packages to his house, and he was in the nude. But like he wasn't nude, he had a towel on, and he was very uncomfortable.
Who he was, or Kevin James?
The Kevin James character.
Oh. Was he uncomfortable with the fact that he's a hack fraud of an actor?
Yes, that's exactly it.
Yeah. I really want that episode of King of Queens where he's like looking in the mirror and his wife's next to him is like, "Honey,
why?
What happened?
What happened?"
Oh, you literally jumped into that.
Like everyone else here tonight has, thankfully. Let the record show we all are shit at Crash Bandicoot.
But I think you've died the most.
Yeah, I probably actually have died the most at this point.
Yeah, but you've played the most, so...
I like that those tubes. It kind of looks like Futurama.
Oh god, yeah.
Why say, oh god, I love Futurama?
I didn't say I didn't. I just said, oh god,
you're right. Was great.
You're right, oh god.
Futurama was amazing. Bring that show back, please.
No.
What? Come on.
What do you mean?
No. I didn't think when it came back, I didn't think it was that great.
I liked it.
You're fucked. How dare you want things? Oh, that was a lot easier. The game took it easy on us.
It's the part in Crash, you know, where if you die 15 times, it's the same thing. They purposely let you win easily.
That was a...
I remember that.
Were you joking?
Yes.
Oh, that was a mechanic in Crash 1.
Really?
So that boulder, this is an example. If you just, like, keep that on overnight, like the analog stick down, that boulder will eventually just slow to a crawl. because there's an adaptive difficulty system. So the more you die, the slower, like, boulders and stuff will turn. Yeah.
Anyway, no way.
That comes from one of the creators himself, so...
Wow!
So shut up, TJ.
So I'm gonna say...
No, I wasn't like, Chris, you're a fucking liar. I was like, wow, that's crazy. Fuck Chris, off. You're a fucking liar.
So thank you for joining us get through the terror that was World 3.
Yep.
Join us back next time where TronJon...
Oh, God.
If TronJon gets back the controller...
Aren't we back on you?
No, I'm World 5.
That's a weird order. We started with you, went to TJ, then me?
Yeah. Okay. I want to end the game.
Okay.
Bye!
Okay, bye!
See you next week.